Here today we are at Springhill.
We started here in 1998, recycling construction demolition waste with some modified topsoil screening equipment. And it's evolved into this place that it is here today.
We try to do everything we can to recycle all material.
We could have everything, drywall, steel, wood, carpet, shingles, plastics, cardboard, household garbage, a bag could be thrown in here and there. What we've put together here is a big plant to source separate all that material so that it doesn't end up in a landfill.
Over the years, we've added many different new technologies to our plant here, and right now we're able to achieve an 80% diversion rate.
After I sort the loads, it gets pushed into the other shovel and it goes through the plant. Little steel gets picked out. All the fine garbage gets put in another pile.
We're actually crushing rock as we separate. We're grinding wood as we separate. We're total diversion. So basically it gets fed in on one side of the plant, and whenever it hits the ground on the other side of the plant, after an extremely high quality control, it's a reusable product that's eligible for market. We resell the rock for road building material, and we separate the wood, and it goes as a bedding material and also as a boiler fuel to create energy. The drywall goes back into drywall. The steel goes to a render company where they put that back into recycled steel. We create our own dirt to cover our residual at the end of the day in our landfill. People are really extremely at awe and blown away by what we do here.
You definitely need to work as a team. Everybody has a different job. Each person has a different piece of equipment. If something breaks down, each person goes and does their job accordingly.
We're a thriving Red Army company. We're only getting bigger and better in what we do and in our diversion and in our environmental aspect of things. And it's just a great team to be a part of. And what we do is the right thing to do.